Today, to live another day, speaking my mind today. Justin.